Okay, captains. Let me see. Where should I begin? I know it's been approximately a week since I've done another video. As of today, it is October 30th. A lot has happened in the game since I last played it. First of all, one of the major things that happened was a lot of the lighting and graphics has changed, which I'm going to show y'all what I've done. The graphics I got, as you can see, all been maxed out on my end. In the advanced world and character texture, to maxed the bloom effect, I have it at 195%, which I'm kind of happy with that. Let's see. Oops. Where should it be in it? And let's see. On top of that, there's also been some the missions storylines has actually changed up. There's a feature episode that's going on right now, which I've actually already played it because I already got some of the rewards, which is right here from the mission. But I actually did not record it. I'm actually going to be playing this through the whole through storyline as an order. But since the update that came out on the 25th, a lot has changed. They on New Romulus, instead of actually when you go to New Romulus and everything else, well, they actually created a whole bunch of stuff. So when we go to New Romulus, got all the missions that we can do here. So it's actually showing that you actually have a progression going on instead of going down to the around the embassy, the staging area, and follow that area. This way, each one is actually going to be a mission, another videos, and everything else, which is good. What else? They didn't do anything to the Borg or anything. The only thing I believe they did was all the voice acting through the first 20 episodes, I believe is right. The first 20 episodes, the voice acting has all changed. What else they did? Oh yeah. In the Delta Quadrant, when we get to Kobali Prime, instead of like New Romulus, they actually added it in here to go with the story missions. So everything that we'll be doing on Kobali Prime, we have a whole story mission, so each one we do is going to be a video on. So that would help us out tremendously. So I'm actually going to be playing it in order. So like when I get to this, Mindscape, Reunion, so on. Kobali Front, Calvary, boom, 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 all the way here. Then once I get here, get off of Kobali Prime, do this, those, go back to Kobali Prime, and so on, as the missions keep on proceeding. Once I finish, you know, go through all that, Iconian, future proof, and then, of course, the feature episode I'm going to be doing as well, which it should be, I believe they said it's going to be a new story arc or still underneath future proof. I'm not sure yet. But that's another thing. On another note, kit powers kind of changed. As far as kits go, you can pull the kit off and you still have all your kit modules. Now, it doesn't matter what it is, whatever, so on. All the kit modules can be upgraded. Now, some of them you can actually upgrade it to epic level, Mark 14, so on. Same with your regular kits. Depending on certain ones, if I'm not mistaken. I don't remember which ones you can, cannot. Let me see. Yeah, it says kits. Well, yeah. Well, actually, they'll have more information on the website. They'll explain it all. So, I'm going to actually put the link in the description so y'all can go to it and read everything. Well, actually, there's the link right here. If y'all see it, I would tell y'all the new update that came out on the Tuesday, October 25th. So, please check that out and see everything that has changed. What else? Now, as far as the feature episode, yes, I went ahead and did play it. Hell, which it won't let me do anything for some reason. But basically, I did get a couple of the rewards, which was the Narcissan weapons and everything. This is a set. I don't plan to do a disruptor build on here, but I might. Don't know yet. Might end up get another ship and do a disruptor build. Like I might end up doing multiple builds on different ships. Actually, I can. Because there's actually four different types of disruptors in the game. I can use the Narcissan disruptor build. Let's see, what other? The Count on Command has a disruptor build you can get. The Task Force Terrain. This one has a disruptor build. And in Iconia missions, you should be able to get another disruptor. So, probably get all different unique disruptors, and probably different and probably build something like that. You might end up having a decent build. So, who knows? I'll wait till the time comes and play with the disruptors around and go from there. Let's see what else. Kits, the new feature episodes, the lighting. Oh yeah, also in reputation, you won't be able to see the reputation now, except for the events, until you reach level 50. Now, also I have done the only thing I've done on off screen, which was Echoes of Light. And been focusing toward using my marks on Task Force, New Romulus, Delta Alliance, and Iconium. Now, of course, I didn't have enough Iconium marks to get this started right now. However, at least y'all see, you know, level 3. Now, as far as traits go, I have no other traits there. Space reputations. Now y'all see what I got there. As far as ground goes, let's see. Sorry about that. My throat was getting dry. Let's see. So far, this is all the stuff that I got. I don't plan to change anything offhand right now. I have no active reputations. Y'all can see what I got here. As far as my stations and powers, this is what I kind of got right now. Skills, of course, y'all see what I got. It's a decent build, not the greatest build there. As far as my ground goes, that's my build like this. As far as specialization, I put the one Specialization point I put in here, because I'm going, since it's a temporal agent, I'm actually going to put, have this as my primary, since I am science based and the temporal powers are more toward, as y'all can see, kit performance and exotic particle generator, so space, so either or is good. So I'm going to probably have this one as my primary, and then have this one as my secondary for shields, more shielding, more defense. That way help me out. I'm probably, that's probably my best route I'm going, is my primary and secondary. On here, what else? Other than that, let's see. I haven't played no other missions other than, oh yeah, reputation progress. What I get in here? Two more marks. There. So I didn't know that. Let me see what type of marks I'm going to end up choosing. Okay. Okay, got the vouchers and all that. Probably gonna go with Iconian. Accept that. Because I'm going to need it for this. Okay. Okay. Let's see. And I'm going to end up, now y'all probably seen many videos and probably some of y'all have already went through Earth Space Dock, but I'm going to go ahead and show y'all entire Earth Space Dock. Unless I already showed y'all. No, I haven't. So I'm going to go ahead. This is Club 47, part of it. The restrooms, the bar, the dance floor, and you can see with the new ships and all. Okay, let's get out of here. Now, we can go down here. Of course, the infirmary. Yeah, I couldn't see the much better lighting they have in here. Transporters. Have y'all seen all this? The shipyard area. Requisitions, you know, that's the clothing, other stuff. Exchange, Admiral Quinn's office, you know where all that is. Now, I know, last time, I know a lot of my videos y'all seen rocking around, but I've never took y'all to. Let me take y'all to the mezzanine, and then I'm going to the red one, because I don't think I've ever been to the red deck. Let's see. Oh yeah, the memorial. Show y'all who's all on here. Leonard Nimoy, Gene Roddenberry. Okay. And this is, of course, all the people who played in Star Trek or done something for Star Trek. Shows y'all everything. there. Let's see. Little place where y'all can hang out up here. Nothing there. Let me see. Huh? You got a blue? Let me see where the blue goes, and then I go to the other one for red. Huh, but this is the first time I've ever been in this area. What's this? Oh, deck 47. Okay. Main concourse? Let me see where this one goes. Oh. Okay. Let me go to red. Okay. This is something I've never seen before, as long as I've been here. Let me see this. Oh. I do like the new lighting system. Whoops. Darn. I missed it. Oh well. Let me go ahead and do something to my bank. I put this here. This here. I don't think I can open these up yet. For the Admiralty yet. No, I don't have ass rate. I don't have the Admiralty section yet. Oh yeah, there's new stuff going on. Oh yeah, let me get that. Here while I have a chance. Reputation, temple defense, and get that going, because I'm actually going to use this whole character. Is going to be all temporal. Go back to the bank. Wait. Okay, let me get this started. Temporal. Okay, got that going. Okay. Now, I know there's some new stuff in the Lobby store, so let's see. Okay, the Spheres Builder ship. You got that. New space gear. Well, if I could get the new, I probably would get this if I could, but don't have enough. Low buy. You got this. I'm actually thinking about getting this, because I've heard a lot of people talk about how great this weapon is. But I'm actually thinking about getting this one. These two. And where are my character? As far as costumes goes, you got this Spheres Builder outfit. I ain't gonna waste it. Rockwaller, no devices. But I'm probably gonna end up getting basically the armor and this, I'm probably going to have it on my main character. I think it would be good. But anyway. But I'm not going to get the Spheres Builder, Anti-Proton, Repulsor. But anyway, let me go ahead and put my low buy back. Okay. Let's see. Other than that, let's see. I might as well go ahead. Start our next mission. Oh, got a dilithium weekend event going on. I'm in Cardassian. Our next mission is called The New Link. The changeling name Lass has deceived the other changelings in the Link into thinking we are exterminating them. You must convince them of the truth.
Naaman has decrypted the coordinates for the New Link. They designate a location in the Alpha Quadrant in the Orion system. This changeling named Lass has deceived the other changelings in his Link into thinking we are exterminating and that we massacred the Gamma Quadrant changelings as well. You must have Naaman help you convince them of the truth.
Okay. Let's see what we get. Experience, expertise. Stuff I really don't need, but...
How can I help you?
Okay. New Link, make primary. Okay, as y'all see, nothing has. Okay, still. Okay. Nothing has changed on the ship that I've been flying. As y'all see, still progressing through. Let me... say this is a fun little ship, even though I don't have everything like I want to, but I'm gonna have the entire temporal powers and everything on here. Let's see, this is in what system? Oh, Alpha Quadrant? Well, ain't the Alpha Quadrant. Sorry, folks. Oh. Sorry if y'all hear the background noise of me drinking something. I'm thirsty. Okay, auto navigate. Let's see. Oh, and disregard these, because these missions right here are actually, if I'm not mistaken, is going to be... No, they're not. Okay, yeah, this is from the Romulan Mysteries, the reps. So, I'm actually going to end up... Before... I do all this, I have to actually complete this before I do these. Um, it'd just be a lot better because of the, in order to do these missions.
Let's see, as far as...
And I do like the new lighting system because you can actually see a lot better details on the ships now. I like that blue right here. It looks awesome. I'm actually going to go ahead and, while I'm traveling, sell some of this stuff. Don't need that. Okay, sold some stuff because I need some energy credits. As y'all can see what I got. Let's see, reputation. I'm good on marks, as y'all can see. Okay, let's begin the new link. Okay. We have arrived to the Rises, how you say it, system. There's a M-class planet ahead, but I'm detecting Jemadar vessels. In the vicinity, I doubt they will be allow us to reach a... Okay, a knowledge.
The Jemadar will not likely be interested in negotiation. I'm afraid you'll have to fight your way through.
Where's my gravity weld? My gravity well is missing. There we go.
Still, the nice thing about Jemadar is that
Okay. I don't know what's taking forever for it to load. Okay. I acknowledged. Ooh, there's a temple probe. Good.
You have to admire the devotion of the Jem'Hadar. They never seem to tire of throwing their lives away for the Founders. There it is. It's even more beautiful than I imagined. To think, my gods slumber below, dreaming in their link.
Probe right there. Okay, let's see. Test suit back. See, first I'm going to say 5. Test. Okay, there's a 5 somewhere.
change the Jin series. First would be fourth. So there's no fours. Okay. Okay, so there's a three somewhere. Okay. Change a digit. Two. Okay, so the only thing is... Okay. Okay, let's see. Is it interesting? This is interesting. The pilot shows the Naku negotiated with the new link. Let's see.
Founders, my people's ability to alter history would be of great value. Tragedies of your war with the Federation. Understandable, but should circumstances change, remember us.
Okay, well, copy the probe's memory, take item. Is that everything? Let's try again.
Founders, my people's ability to alter history could be of great value to the tragedies of your war with the Federation. Understandable. But should circumstances change, remember us.
Okay, something with the voice crisscross each other, but oh well. We got that, let's move on. Let's see. Okay, got that done. Did I miss something over here? It's showing like I missed something. Yeah, I did. Why is it not letting me? There it goes. It confirms that the manufacturer in the facility. Okay.
It's almost sacrilegious to have you here. I hope the founders will understand the necessity and forgive me.
Thank you.
path. Too much of this path. Know that you're reading the act of reading. I am likely dead. Programs of foreigners have gone, but lately been questioned who Laos orders. Some of the explanations no longer make sense. For example, they've been monitoring the transmissions from local systems, and none of them have any mention crusaded against the founders. One of my brothers says he went to the facility where Cutricell White is manufactured. He said that the Vulture is there, but the Vulture is kept almost as a prisoner, and he does not command the Gemhara there. Still, the obedience brings victory, and victory is life. Who is questioning the motives of a god? And the god, when a god lies, it's still a lie. Okay.
The other Vota are going to be so envious when they hear about this.
Sorry.
Excuse me.
Okay.
Have you come to finish the job of exterminating us, Solid?
We're not here to hurt you. You have been deceived by Les.
Impossible. We have linked with Laos. He is in the link as we speak. We know all that he knows.
Then he must have some way of deceiving you.
It is true that he awoke before us. Let us summon him to answer these charges.
We have our own witness as well.
It's true, Great One. These people are not hunting you. The Great Link remains. The Dominion has a treaty with the Alpha Quadrant species.
This creature lies. You have joined with me. You know all that I know.
Then you should have no qualms about linking.
No. These solids have poisoned your minds. I will not be forced to link by them.
Where is that? Oh, there he is.
Thank you.
That got to me good.
Although it is unfortunate we had to resort to violence to force Lars into his liquid form, we are grateful for your assistance. We shall now be able to link with him and learn the whole truth of our past. If you are telling the truth, you have nothing more to fear from us. But we request that you leave us in peace. We have no interest in dealing with your kind.
I hope in time you change your mind, but we shall respect your wishes.
Well, it has been a pleasure knowing you. I will remain here and serve the Founders. They have been without a Vorta and have much to learn about their siblings in the Gamma Quadrant. I know the Founders may seem ungrateful to you, but what can you expect from a god? Still, you have my gratitude for whatever the gratitude of an insignificant servant is worth.
Safe journey. Beam up. Warping in on screen. Although you have slain our brothers, we have orders to allow you to leave the system, but you never to return. Let us know among the people that this system belongs to us and you're not welcome. Fear not, we shall leave you in peace. So I recommend launch a beacon warning other ships not to approach this system. I found a good location. Agreed. Depart system. Okay, let's turn this in.
Congratulations! You have defeated the True Way and made peace with the Alpha Changelings. I have transmitted messages to the major powers of the galaxy, advising them to avoid the Arias system. I have one final request for you. Please return to DS9 at your convenience, so that I may thank you personally.
Okay. Don't need nothing, so
I just get that. Okay.
By now, you've faced...
Anyway. With this being said, I have to say this was a good mission. We learned a lot. What was going on. As y'all can see, different things that we've done. I'm going to actually go to... Well, I'll probably sell some of this stuff. But next time when we come back, I'm probably going to upgrade my kit to something better. And maybe change some of these kit modules. But other than that, that's all I can think of. Maybe change one of these weapons around. Maybe some ground armor around, get better, because as you can see, my shields and everything was being depleted. So I'm going to do that off screen. So until next time, folks, I hope y'all enjoyed this mission. Enjoyed everything. Until next time, live long and prosper.